Johnny and Jenny's marriage didn't get off to the best start Wednesday, 20 September 2017 at 8:55 p.m. The future of Coronation Street's Underworld Factory is looking very shaky indeed tonight after newlyweds Jenny and Johnny discovered that it had been stripped of its contents, with even the roof having been taken. An eventful wedding day saw the pair tie the knot, not at the posh country house where the nuptials had been due to take place, but by the hospital bedside of an ailing Rita, who has been diagnosed with a brain tumor. But little did they know that Adam Barlow was scheming to destroy their livelihood, despite a plea by Eva to call a halt to their revenge plan. Scenes just broadcast saw Adam's plan to ruin Underworld revealed when he organized for a truck to head off with all the machinery contained inside the building. As Johnny and Jenny arrived back on the street, the groom swept his bride into his arms and carried her up the factory steps, announcing that he'd like her to be his business partner. The trouble is, there's now not much of a business left, what with the whole place having been left bare, and the roof also now gone. Upcoming episodes of Corey will now see Aiden and Johnny try to get Underworld back on track. But as the workers start to hear rumors as to why the place has shut down, Aiden quickly becomes public enemy number one. And he thought incurring the wrath of Eva was bad. You can watch a 60-second rundown of next week's episodes of Coronation Street below, and visit our dedicated Coronation Street page for all the latest news, interviews and spoilers.